Vous ai-je causé du tort? Du fond du cœur.
Here, brother.
Il va se faire mal.
Sitting in the mud. Did you see? A gold tooth. I only know one man with a gold tooth. He lives with his daughter on the Rue de la Verrerie, number 5.
What, a gold tooth? Not many folks with gold teeth. There's a barman right close by, at the Limping Dog Tavern. I'd hate to think he's been killed.
Hey! Stop there! Or I'll saw your bloody...
Gold tooth? Yeah, this front one right here. I'm damn proud of it. Real tooth got knocked out in a bar fight.
Regardez donc où vous marchez.
Encore lui? Pas d'inquiétude, il est innocent.
Oh. Qu'est-ce qui est arrivé?
Jusque là, ma gueule.
Bella's father went out to make some purchases 3 days ago and never returned. The grandmother's always making lists of errands for him.
What am I to do? I can't sleep. I scarcely eat. My father has disappeared. He's easily recognized. Tall, has a gold front tooth. He can be rather strict, but he has my best interests at heart.
I'm the girl's grandmother, bless her heart. I'm too frail to run errands, so her father would do them. I'd given him a list and sent him out to buy some things. I don't remember everything that was on that list, but I did want some things from the merchant right down the street on Rue des Lombards.
Bought shoes and sundries. His next stop was a butcher's shop that he'd never visited before. Asked me where it was. He left his list behind.
Must have been out for a while. Took a real blow to the head. Fella came in here, I thought he was a customer. And he jumped me in my own shop. He was wearing a tradesman's coat and a three-corner hat. Oh, he had some kind of crazy accent. Scottish, maybe?
Ah! Auriez-vous besoin d'aide?
Vous connaissez nous?
J'espère qu'il ne va pas voir.
A-t-il perdu la raison?
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
Doucement!
Thank you. Eh, si vous...
Vous prenez...
Oh, regarde-moi. Oh. Bella's father went out to make some purchases 3 days ago and never returned. The grandmother's always making lists of errands for him.
Yes, I turned him into mincemeat and he deserved it, old miser. I should have chopped you up into haggis as well.
Chopped him up, eh? Nasty business. Well, pick a weapon.